You can see everyone is excited. You can see everyone's put a lot of hard work and effort into this car, and that's important. Start going little by little, step by step.
Together, if we want to be back winning races, winning championships with McLaren, I think the most important thing is we work together as a team.
Turn 13, and I think there's a fire at the back of Carlos Sainz's McLaren, and this is the first retirement of the Australian Grand Prix.
So unfair!
The McLaren doing a little bunny hop there. Into Sainz, into Norris. Ouch!
He's very good on a McLaren simulator.
Yes.
Lando Norris's hellish, I think we can call it, first Chinese Grand Prix.
Terrible in iRacing.
No.
Sainz, our Romain Grosjean, and a bit of DRS, giving Carlos Sainz all the boost that he needed.
No other.
Carlos Sainz is up into eighth place.
Great job, Carlos. Great job. Let's go.
It's really hard to be Spanish. You can't read my...
I have 1 million laps less than you in iRacing. And I have less laps than you in McLaren simulator, and I'm still faster.
Right, punctured. Something's happened.
Okay.
Norris 5, Sainz 6 on the grid, and for McLaren, big, big smile.
Okay, Lando, we cannot use DRS.
Lucky, if I work or if I'm not allowed.
You're not allowed.
Can you give
I'm
us
a much better singer. Mama!
Can you give us an intro?
No.
No. Wait, 1 second, mate.
Turn three we go, Norris on the inside of Hamilton. Hamilton goes wide, Lando Norris might get a decent getaway. And wheel to wheel with the Mercedes there. The two British drivers really going for it. Hamilton eases ahead of Norris, slots back behind him. There goes the Ferrari of Sebastian Vettel squeezing past Lando Norris into turn three. But Norris is going to come back at Sebastian Vettel now towards turn four, and he's got DRS assistance as well. Is the McLaren going to go round the outside of the Ferrari into turn four? Vettel breaks just that fraction later. Having to kind of put the reins on a bit as Norris dives down the inside on Kimi Raikkonen.
Lando, if you can, just hold Ricciardo in your DRS.
Like, forever?
Ricciardo and Norris going wheel to wheel through cops just ahead of Daniel Ricciardo, but they're still battling onwards towards Maggot. Two into one doesn't go. Norris just ahead of Ricciardo.
P6. Get in, Carlos. Great drive.
Smooth operator. Smooth operator.
Norris has gone off as well.
Could you describe the conditions around the track at the moment, please?
Wet.
Great job, Carlos. P5 again.
Vamos, tío.
Vamos.
It's really hard to be Spanish. You can't read my...
Do you know what that was? That was a smooth operator. Smooth operation. Thank you, guys. Thank you for this amazing first half of the season.
And it's lights out. Away we go. Great start from Albon. Sainz has stalled on the grid.
I'm losing power. It's going.
Okay, keep going. Safe to cut. Keep going for now, keep going.
I can't, it's broken! Anti-stalled. It's off.
Carlos Sainz.
They had a problem with it in the pit stop. They took it off, put it on, took it off again. Such a shame, that's a race retirement. They have to stop.
I have a puncture. Yeah, Hulkenberg crashed into me, I think.
P6, baby.
Good job, guys.
How does that song go?
I don't know, it was... But you know what came to my mind? Go, please!
Oh dear. I'm going to say Alex Albon getting past Lando Norris.
He forced me off.
Front left isn't on, but Lando got the green light.
The two McLarens now ahead of Valtteri Bottas as well. Those soft tyres helping their start. Late braking from Carlos Sainz there keeps him ahead.
My friends call me Chili.
Why?
Because Carlos, Charlie, Chili.
Daniel Ricciardo is giving Lando Norris a lot of competition. Norris ahead of Ricciardo. And that's a lock up there from Sebastian Vettel as Norris goes down on the inside.
Darren, it's Tom. Sorry, Carlos.
Hello, Tom and Aaron.
Absolutely ridiculous.
I don't do it out of choice. I do it because I'm slow.
Focus on getting to the end. We can beat the Alphas, we can get points. Amazing afternoon, great job.
Smooth operator.
Smooth operator.
Operator.
You,
no. You
are
my
best
friend.
Yes!
You're my best friend!
Cheers.